ABC.
Welcome back. I'm News 10's January Keaton. Time now to get a check-in with News 10 Chief Meteorologist Steve Caparizzo. He has today's Pet Connection Extra.
Thank you. Sometimes your pet may have a minor cut that needs treatment before you get to the vet. This will make them more comfortable and help prevent infection. This is something you can do right at home or on the way to the vet's in your car. In a lot of ways, it's not much different than what you might do for a person.
Well, the first thing is we want to clean the area a little bit if we can. So we'll take a little bit of cotton and just regular old peroxide and clean the area very gently. Try to push any hair out of it if we can. And then simply take the materials that we have listed in the first aid kit. This is a non-adhesive pad that is sterile. And we would put this on.
It's like a big Band-Aid right there.
Yep, it is. It doesn't stick though, it's just being held by this, which is cast padding. This is comfortable, it's soft, it's going to protect Daisy's foot. And then our 4-inch gauze, and this is, has a little bit of elasticity. Now I want you to notice how lightly I'm applying this. This is very, very loose. It does not need to be under a lot of tension at all. And this is a elastic bandage material, which we talked about in the first aid kit.
And that's going to hold everything in place.
It is, just that simple.
Yeah, and if this was a more serious situation, obviously this wouldn't be enough. But you want to do something like this to slow down the bleeding.
Correct. We can view this as first aid. This could be done even in the car on the way to your family veterinarian.
Thanks, Dr. Ed. And keep this in mind. If the bandages get wet, they need to be changed as they will actually tighten and cause swelling. If you want to see the complete first aid kit and the instructions on making one, go to theanimalhospital.com. Back to you.